Ibu balik ke?
Dah lah ya leh.
Aku cakap pasal ibu makan ahead before hari raya. I bought the ticket the first day of the fasting month. And I already bought the ticket, so I can't wait to go back for raya to celebrate with my family.
Imran, why didn't you buy your tickets at the first year of the fasting month, man? Doesn't raya mean anything to you?
Well, I celebrate raya just for the money. Raya is just useless and meaningless.
For what? I go back to my hometown.
On hari raya, you get to meet up with your parents. You can
ask for forgiveness.
Hey man, now you can still buy a ticket. Try to go check in one more week.
Alright,
hari raya. Now go for illegal bus.
Flight tickets from KL to JB.
Excuse me.
Do you sell tickets from KL to JB? Sold out. Excuse me, miss. Are there any tickets sold from KL to JB? Sold out again. Out again.
Forgive me for all my wrongdoing, and I hope that you
would
forgive me.
Yeah, it's okay. I always forgive you what you've done. Sorry, please forgive me if I did any wrong to you.
Oh, it's Imran's toy plane.
Yeah, I was sad. Yeah, his real toy plane, we heard it a lot. I wish he was here with us now. I really miss him.
We all miss him.
Yeah. Well, today is Hari Raya. Let's don't talk about it. So, how's the Raya preparation?
I keep thinking about Imran, and I really want him to come home to us for Raya.
You have to know that he's not a child anymore. He had grown up.
I know, but we are his parents and he's our only son.
Yeah, but you have to know that he's now in KL. He works a lot for himself. You have to understand, he's not a young boy anymore. You just have to let him go. I know it's really hard for you and for me, but the truth is, you just have to let it go. Don't cry, honey. No, look at me. I know it's really hard for you. And it's really sad that he's not here with us to celebrate Raya. But, well, at least we have each other for today. Don't be sad, okay?
Yeah.
son?
Dad.
Is that you?
Said it's me.
Dad! How are you?
So sorry.
We really miss you.
We miss you too.
That's it. How are you?
It's okay, I've forgiven you long time ago. You finally came back.
Dad!
Yeah? You forgive me for all the things I've done. Son, I always forgive you. You did nothing wrong to us.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You mean a lot to us, to everyone in this family.
This Raya means a lot to us. Thank God we are one again as a family.
Very lucky to have you.
To both of you, I promise that from today onwards, I promise that I will never leave both of you again.